Halloween is canceled, and everything's better for me. No sweets to aggravate my intolerance to candy. No costumes, fake blood, or trick-or-treat. No pumpkins or zombies or ghostly sheets. No shaving cream, eggs, or teepee in my trees. 'Cause Halloween is cancelled. Yes, Halloween is cancelled. And everything's better for me.
And also me!
You ruin everything.
Oh, yeah? Well, I think I sing like a parrot. No! I'm stuck! But that's fine, because I can just...
We need to make the adults remember what's great about Halloween, but they won't listen to us.
Yeah, adults only listen to other adults and jazz.
That's it! That's how we get them!
A jazz concert?
No, an adult. Who has the most to lose if Halloween is canceled?
Us?
Besides us.
Ghosts?
No, Hollow Warehouse.
Hollow Warehouse will be the end of you.
Shopping for Halloween stuff because we have pre-carved pumpkins. Pre-smashed, too.
No Halloween means no Hollow Warehouse. So, if we ask the owner of Hollow Warehouse to help us save Halloween, he'll say yes.
Genius. But who's the owner?
You're never gonna believe it.
Chapter 2, Haunted House Call.
Old Man Rattle Chains owns Hollow Warehouse?
Told you you'd never believe it. It makes sense, though. I mean, look at his house.
I'm not going in there.
Sure you are. That's why Erica's here, to show you there's nothing to fear.
There's nothing to fear, except zombies.
Zombies?
Just kidding.
You.
Or am I?
Ah!
Nah, I'm just kidding. Why so many gates?
And why are they all so creaky?
Halloween, guys, eyeball on the prize.
Wolf howl doorbell. Nice touch.
Yeah, I'd love it if I wasn't so scared. Wolf howl door knocker!
Question, why do you love Halloween if you're afraid of it?
Because Halloween makes fear fun. Seriously, all these hinges need oil.
Not now, Harold.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Forgot I was wearing this costume.